me. Yes, I hope you all are enjoying my videos. So welcome back to our Maths class. Chapter 1st. Comparing coordinates. Now students, in our last class, we have already learned think and think, right? But today, we all are going to learn something new. Okay, so today our concept is tall and short. What? Today our concept is TALL. Tall, AND, and SHORT. Short. Tall and short. Okay, so let's start our today's concept. Okay, now student, here I have some objects. Look at here. What are these? What is the name of this object? Do you know what is the name of this object? Yes, these two are candles. These two are candles. But what is the difference between these two candles? Do you know what is the difference between these two candles? Yes, one is tall and one is short. Do you know which one is tall candle? Yes, this candle is tall candle. The height of this candle is tall. Right? And which one is short? Yes, this candle is short. This candle is tall candle. And this candle is short candle. Right? Now look at here. Tell me, what are these? Do you know what are these? Yes, these two are brushes. Brushes, but one is tall and second one is short. Now tell me which one is tall brush. Tell me fast which one is tall brush. Yes, this one is tall and this one is short. Look at here. Which one is tall? This one is tall brush and this one is short. Tall brush, short brush. Now I have one more answer. Look at here. Tell me, what are these? Do you know what are these? Yes, these two are bottles. These two are bottles. But one is tall and one is short. Right? Tell me which one is tall. Tell me first which one is tall. Yes, this bottle is tall and this bottle is short. Look at here. Tall, short. Tall bottle, short bottle, right? Now student, look at here. Look at this book. I have drawn some pictures here. Look at here. I have drawn some pictures here. Now you have to tell me which object is tall and which object is short. Okay, so let's start. Yes. Look at our first object. Tell me, what are these? Which one is tall? This tree is tall and this tree is short. Right? Now look at our next two objects. Tell me, what are these? Yes, these two are pencils. These two are pencils. This pencil have this height and this height of this pencil is like this. Which one? Ladders. These two are ladders. But what is the difference between these two ladders? Yes, one is tall and second one is short. So which one is tall ladder? Yes, this one is tall ladder. Look at the height of this ladder. So this one is tall ladder and this one is short ladder. Tall ladder.